tired of hearing all about my life from other people.